We're back on Metal, and it's debut time here in the World Wrestling Federation for Rikishi Fatu.
Take a look at the size of this guy. Fantastico, I better run.
That's Fantastico.
Yeah, right. And speaking of running,
yeah.
Where were you last Thursday?
On SmackDown?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean when I interviewed China backstage?
Exactly, and all of a sudden Jericho came from behind and smashed her in the back of the head. You kind of took off like a shot.
I'll tell you, Jericho surprised everybody, and he really surprised the ninth wonder of the world most of all.
Wow. China's suffering a mild concussion, and she's mad as hell, but she's going to be ready by Survivor Series for the Intercontinental Championship against Jericho.
Julio Fantastico going to try to find a way to mount some offense here against this massive Rikishi Fatu.
Whoa!
Trying to monkey flip out of the corner. And...
man.
Tom, I'm a little concerned with, well, Rikishi Fatu's, well, garment or lack thereof.
I was going to say, there's not much of a garment there.
Ooh. Julio Fantastico gets drilled by a clothesline.
Nice try by Julio Fantastico, but he's not really getting anywhere with Fatu.
I mean, it's impossible to move this man. He's like a mountain. Well, what a night it's going to be in Survivor Series this Sunday on pay-per-view. We know that Chris Jericho and the ninth wonder of the world, China, will tangle for the Intercontinental Championship. And we also know we've got new WWF Tag Team Champions for the second time in as many weeks. This time, the New Age Outlaws take the gold from Mankind and Al Snow. But, Tom, the rematch has been signed for Survivor Series this Sunday.
And you've got to believe that the New Age Outlaws are psyched. This is their fifth title reign in the World Wrestling Federation, and they want to keep the championship. Oh, man!
Someone call Julio Fantastico's next of kin. I don't think he's coming back.
Oh, don't climb the ropes.
No!
He can't do this.
Oh, no.
Look at that.
I think in the television business, folks, we call that one shot.
And Julio looks like a grease spot on the mat.
I wouldn't mind if referee Mike Chioda decided to ring the bell. Declare Rikishi Fatu the winner. Now, oh, man. Well, I'll tell you what. As big as Rikishi Fatu is, he's got some impressive agility.
Well, for a 400-pound big man, yeah, he can't kick you. And obviously, Julio hasn't been able to mount any kind of offense.
It does seem to be almost a matter of time before Rikishi Fatu will be victorious in this contest. But I have a feeling that this man is looking to make a statement here. His debut, very impressive.
Watch this.
And now, wait a minute, what is this all about? Up on the shoulder. Oh, good Lord.
Man. That's got to be it.
And oh, now, Rikishi adds insult to apparent injury.
Here is your winner, Rikishi.
Wake up to that every morning.
No thanks. Rikishi Fatu with an incredible debut.